I want to screen the film in colleges and universities so that the youth come to know about this kind of violent killings that took place, because my idea is of peace, but we need to take lessons from the history so that it doesn't occur again, it doesn't happen again. And also, you know, spread the message of peace and humanity, you know, not only in India but throughout the world. You know, because Sikhs are only 1.4% of the Indian population. Even in Canada, they are minority. It's almost the same proportion in Canada and US. So, you know, wherever the Sikhs are, the film should be screened in universities and colleges, human rights organizations, Asian study centers, minority study centers, so that, you know, an Asian minority which has very less representation in the media, this kind of a film and this kind of subject can be studied. And because it's about the women who survived that genocide. So how are they leading their life today? You know, what is the effect of violence on the people, the women who survived this kind of violent activity that took place, and how are they negotiating their memories and still earning their livelihood very bravely? So I want to showcase all of that. I really need some kind of, you know, grant or sponsorships of brands, you know, can associate with the film, because it's a piece of history, and I really want to take it ahead, you know. So there are people who've, you know, come forward to open their homes and places to screen it. But, you know, in order to take it to the institutions, I need to get associated with organizations who can, you know, help me in various ways to take it forward. And also, like, you know, contact the other colleges and universities which are there where I can take it forward. So in a way, like, bridge the gap through connections, and also bridge the gap through, you know, financial aid or like a grant.